All right. So as marketers, we often work to understand how consumers make decisions. In other words, in our context, how do customers choose the products that they buy? Well, a major influence on those decisions are what we call social influences. One factor involved here is family status. So if you're a single person buying just for you, well, you're probably going to make a different decision than someone who is married and has children. In that case, you have to think about those other people. So family status will have a big influence on the purchase decisions that we make. On the other hand, we also think about our reference groups. And this has to do with the groups of other people that we as an individual identify with, or that we would like to identify with. So it can be our friend groups, or the people in our neighborhood, or the people that we go to school with, or it could be like successful athletes in a reference group that we would like to aspire to. These are all reference groups, and the way we see ourselves in comparison to these groups has a lot of influence on the decisions that we make. Next, we have opinion leaders, and these are individuals who, for one reason or another, come to be seen as kind of authorities with the opinions that they put out there. So if one of these opinion leaders says that a product is good, lots of people are going to believe that that product is good. So we have to consider opinion leaders when we try to understand decision-making by consumers. Lastly, there's an effect that influences many people, most people, heavily in the decisions they make, and that's conformity. And conformity sort of fits back in with this idea of reference groups and opinion leaders. But the deal is that people want to be like the people that they see themselves as similar to. In other words, they want to fit in. And while some of us do this more than others, conformity is a strong effect that has a lot of influence on our decision making. As marketers, if we can understand these different social influences and how they affect consumer decision making, we stand to be more successful with our marketing efforts.